And hello, welcome back to Signalis. Back again. Got the butterfly key, or at least part of it, presumably. Last episode, and killed a bunch of enemies. Met a new character, I presume a character, that or they're just sort of there. I need more to it. That's the wrong button. Gosh dang it. So I need safe codes. Have a room over here. I think it's just unlocked from the other side, though. Yeah. Got a key card for crew quarters. Not sure where those are, though. Ah. Enemies? Is that a thing? What is it? Can't get it. Mineshaft A access. I need an administrator's key to call this elevator. I forgot about the other elevator. So, we have a locked door there. We have two rooms here that I have not even checked out yet. No enemies. Can't even, oh, what about this? Underground mining, facility S23, Sierpinski. This one's stupid as well. One. Or I can really go through. And that is that. Well, I'll deal with him. Anything else in this locker room aside from bullets? No? Just bullets? Okay. Treasure tech rear key with butterfly pattern. Interesting. Well, we have it now. That's not what I pressed. He was looking at himself in the mirror. And two more rows here. But I see a stun baton. Oh, wait, hold up. Hundreds of dusty, tattered looking files. Some sort of registry of workers. Search protocol. Protector controller on duty. That one. Protector on duty. That one. Worker, whatever song, Helen, song, confiscated items, watch, ring, residence, dorm A16, workplace, political, morals, class, arrested on an ongoing investigation of stolen radio. Original reason for transfer: counter-revolutionary activity, disturbing flyers at university. Worker Julia Huang confiscated items of medication. Residence, dorm A64, replaced mining operation A. Arrested on suspicion of bioresonance. Confiscated hydroxycarbamide. Pills have been sent to medical wing. Special supervision request has been forwarded to the Calibri. Worker Alina Seo. Confiscated cosmetic box with butterfly inmate lock. Residence dorm A61. Workplace factory. Collapsed at the workplace from exhaustion. Bunk was searched before transfer to medical wing. Worker Heinrich Fukuyama. Confiscated fountain pen. Residence dorm A22. Workplace mining operation A. Recent transfer from factory. Arrested on suspicion of conspiracy against the state. For a fountain pen? I'm sure that's not why, and I'm just an idiot, but still. And another room I can go into. Enemy? I got one shot. It's red. Where am I? Is that a butterfly on the floor? What the hell happened here? Frequencies. Moon. Sun. Scales. Rook. Tree. Sword. Right. And is that important? Good lord. Okay. And just to make sure there's no enemies on this side. My inventory full? No, I still have a spot. Okay, so I'll take this guy out. Oh. There's a motionless body inside the cage. Hairspray. What? I'll pick it up, yeah. Push his body inside the cage. What does that do? Single-use spray gun to fill damage areas with fast-curing polyurethane base form. Restores a medium amount of health instantly. Right. Well, good on health. I don't have any need for that kind of stuff. Anyway. I don't have a code for the safe, but I do have a butterfly key. Yes. What is you? Mysterious artifact placed in the box. Pick up plate of eternity? I'm sorry. What? Where am I? How'd I get here? Why? I should have saved before I opened this, shouldn't I have? Gosh dang it! What is you? Heavy hexagonal stone plate. Feels warm to the touch. And it looks freaking weird. The surface appears to be made of smooth, polished black marble granite. But there is something soft and wet inside. Don't tell me it's a heart. Don't tell me they put a heart in a stone. Oi. Oops. Can you switch between first and third person quite often, don't it? Interesting. happens. What are you? 60 hertz. What did they say about that? Frequencies? I have no idea. What kind of special locking mechanism? Is there a speaker or microphone on the front? Right? Well. To Radio Officer Yeong, Station 6. Dear Iris, I hope you and Aryan are both well. I spoke to the officials at Aeon, and they agreed that it would be best for Aryan to attend school in Sector C. I have a spare room she can stay in until she graduates. I know you two are inseparable, but we both know that it's best for your daughter if she receives a normal education in the city. Love, your sister Camilla. There's a replica radio module in the box. Got the radio module? Yes. Radio module can receive radio transmissions at frequencies between 50 and 250 kilohertz. Access the radio module by pressing up in the inventory screen. In turn to certain frequencies, automatically decoded messages will appear in the transcription window. Right. You? REM 64 long wave radio receiver module U is your manual. The REM 64 long wave radio receiver module allows a replica unit to directly receive and process LF low frequency AM amplitude modulation transmitter transmissions in a range of 50 to 250 kilohertz. The REM 64 module is installed in the module slot behind the left ear of Generation 5 replicas. To access the module's functionality, open the inventory space and press W to open the subsystem screen. The receiver module will show up on the far left here. To switch the radio receiver on and off, press F. You can adjust the frequency with Q and E. When the receiver is on, the frequency indicator will light up red and spectrogram bars will begin to move. When turned to a station with a subcarrier signal, the signal label will ignite. When turned to a station transmitting a data stream, the data label will ignite, and transmitted data will be displayed in the transcription field at the bottom of the screen. Subcarrier signal and data stream. I hope that this music isn't somehow there is no option for turning off copyrighted music. No, there is not. So I hope that means this is not copyrighted music. If it is, that sucks. Because I'll find out when the video goes into doors locked from the other side. I guess I'll find out if it's copyrighted music eventually. Okay, so hold on. Frequencies. 55 hertz is mu. B2520E end. Fifty. 110 is scales, rook tree, sword, sun. Or cast 10, 2, 6, 5, 3, 0, 8, hum, 8, 0, run, 2, 5, 2, 0, and what? Rot front for cast. Oh. Let's see if I get any other frequencies while going up this fast. Oh. Spider. One, three, one, two. 1, 3, 5, 4, 1, 3, 1, 5, 4, 8, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 3, 6, 1, okay, can't read all that. Bunch of numbers. Like a real, really, a lot of numbers. Like, holy frick, that's so many numbers, I can't believe it. That is a lot of numbers, holy frick. Anyway. Other frequencies. Just those two. And 60 doesn't seem to be on this, so. And this is 160. Oh, here we are. What? 233, 179. Oh. Four, seven, four, eight, nine, 8, 9, 2, 9, 0. Oh, they're screaming. Oh, that's a code. 204512. Right? Yeah, 204512. And use that to, unlock that safe. Never mind! Okay, I was wrong. Tree. Oh. We're gonna see if a tree is 179. Right on the dot. 5, 8, 4, 8, 3. Pick up identification card? Yes. An identification card for a member of the Protector medical staff. Authorizes access to Protector elevator. Oh! And it looks like us. You sure it's not us? Sure it's not us? Kinda looks like us. I'm just saying. I have one shot. I literally only have one bullet. That's not good. Well, I think it's time to save. And then I'm gonna end the video here because I gotta use the bathroom. What can I store in here? Do I need you? I'm gonna keep it on me just in case. instantly. Since I have, like, well, I mean, I'm gonna be using you in a moment, because, you know, I mean, does that mean I can, wait, is that mining access elevator? Ooh, I'm gonna save here. I have a space left. No, I don't, never mind. Anyway, I'm gonna save. Yeah. I'm gonna end the video here. See y'all in the next one.